What's up, everybody? I'm Airman First Class Stephen Jarman with AFN Aviano here at Avicon, Aviano's very first comic convention. We're going to be checking out games, booths, Dungeons & Dragons, Magic the Gathering, all kinds of cool stuff. So let's check it out. I'm here with
Kenneth Magana.
And what do we got going on here?
I got my collection of Spawn figures and McFarlane line toys that I collect myself.
So what do you think is important about having events like this for a military community?
I think it's good because it gets people together that don't usually come out in costumes, and you know, they're kind of like hidden from stuff. They kind of like keep to themselves. It gives people an opportunity to come out and see what's going on.
I'm here with
Creeper.
You're a Creeper.
Yes,
now, you're also one of the volunteers here.
Yes, I am. Staff Sergeant Evans, assisting out with the Wing Diversity Council.
Events like this kind of bring people together. Can you explain to me how they do that?
Well, when people come to events such as this, they really get to find out more about themselves. They get to find out more about things that they are interested in. You know, we have a couple individuals that got together on a Warhammer game or a Dungeons & Dragons game. And not only are they going to build the relationships here, but they're also going to go out in their community or in their workshops or whatever have you, and really come together and start building a bigger community of inner nerds or geeks, if you will, and really take that home for them.
Avicon is more than a few people in costumes hanging out. This convention is a chance for people, even myself, to feel comfortable showing that nerdy side in a welcoming way. This is the first Avicon. But after seeing the turnout, I'm already looking forward to next year's event. Reporting from Aviano Airbase, I'm Airman First Class Stephen Jarman.